I treat people with cancers and benign tumors that affect the bones and the soft tissues. Some of them are called sarcomas that arise either in bones or soft tissues, and others, more common scenarios, where it's a cancer that arose from somewhere else and spread to the bones. This is a rare subspecialty of orthopedics that requires a lot of expertise. It's very different from the rest of the field of orthopedic surgery. You need to know those aspects of this field which most orthopedic surgeons are not necessarily familiar with. There are some tumors where you can take it out in pieces and they'll do just fine. The chance of the tumor growing back will be low. On the other hand, in some cases, if you do surgery like that, it's almost guaranteed that that cancer is going to grow back and it's an inappropriate treatment. Mount Sinai has an excellent tradition, and orthopedic oncology is a specialty where you need to have the expertise of not just the surgeon, but also the medical oncologist, the radiation oncologist, pathologists who are going to review the biopsies, the radiologists who are going to look over the imaging, and we have all that at Mount Sinai. You have patients who have a broken bone, for example, because a cancer had spread, and afterwards they're able to walk. It's inspirational. You see what a difference you can make in their lives.